Well, Shane, you spend, what, over 9 months of the year travelling with the Australian cricket team. No doubt plenty of downtime. How do you unwind?
Yeah, I do spend a fair bit of time on tour, and the times, I suppose, when I don't have my family on tour and the tin lids on kids on tour is plenty of time to be able to play my guitar. It's the great thing about playing the guitar is it's very portable. When I first came into the Australian team as well, Brett Lee was someone who was really into his music and guitar playing as well. So I had a bit of a mentor there to be able to help me develop my skills and the love of music. So yeah, now that Brett's not here as well, it's a great way to be able to unwind. You know, I've always loved my music, but to now be able to actually play some songs and try and sing along as well is certainly something that I love, and I'll love to be able to do something with music when I finish playing, when I've got a bit more time to be able to be in a band. And Brett Lee, I'll be knocking on his door, I think.
Can you give us a bit of a demonstration of how you play?
Yeah, I'm happy to put my skills on display. I've done it a couple of times. I've been lucky enough to play a couple of gigs so far, so I'm comfortable enough. Yeah, I'll see what you think.
Nice one. Let's see it.
Observing the hypocrites as we mingle with the good people we meet. Good friends we have, good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, we can't forget the past. So dry your tears, I said, and then a no man, no cry, no woman, no cry, said no man, woman, no cry, no.
Awesome. Not bad for a cricketer, hey? Been spending a bit of time changing nappies, so maybe if you cut that out, focus a bit more on your music, might even be better.
I'm not sure if that'll go down too well.
but that's why you call you an all-rounder anyway. We saw it there.
Yeah, well, I've had plenty of time to be able to practice, especially in my younger days. Not so much nowadays, because with my younger family being around a bit more, but yeah, I love it. So when you love something, it's easy to be able to spend time doing it.
No, it's very good. Thanks for talking to us all about your passion of music.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.